126 migrants have been rescued after their dinghy was vandalized by gunmen. The incident happened in the Mediterranean off the town of Zuwara. According to Libyan Navy spokesman General Ayoub, gunmen attacked the boat and stole the engine after mugging the travelers. The International Organization for Migration says that a total of 371 migrants headed to Europe were rescued on Friday.